I first came to Spoon River, I did not know whether what they told me was true or false. They would bring me the epitaph and stand around the shop while I worked and say, he was so kind, he was wonderful. She was the sweetest woman. He was a consistent Christian. And I chiseled for them whatever they wished, all in ignorance of its truth. But later, as I lived among the people here, I knew how near to the life were the epitaphs that were ordered for them as they died. But I still chiseled whatever they gave me to chisel, and made myself a party to the false chronicles of the stones, even as the historian does who writes, without knowing the truth, because he is influenced to hide it.